In this video, we go over how to add content to your screen with Screenly. You can display images, videos, and even web pages in beautiful 1080p Full HD resolution. To add content, click on the Content tab on the left-hand side of the Screenly dashboard. Next, click the plus new content button. To add images or videos, click the upload icon in the pop-up window. Next, select the file from your desktop. You'll then need to wait for the file to upload to your Screenly account. After the file uploads successfully, click the Finish button. To upload a video, follow the same steps as before. Just select the new video file from your desktop. To show a web page on your screen, click the URL tab on the Add Content pop-up window. Next, simply paste the URL into the URL box below, then click Finish. On the new page, you can add a custom, more readable title for your newly added URL. Congrats! You successfully added image, video, and web page content to your online Screenly account. In a later video, we'll show you how to create a playlist and display content on your screen. If you have a lot of content, it may make sense to organize similar content into its own folder. To do so, click the plus new folder button and add a custom name for your new folder. Next, simply drag and drop related content pieces into your newly created folder. That's all for now. You now know how to add content with Screenly.